you've played GoodNight before? Well, then why did I just have to buy it? Graphics high. Oh my god. The fuck is this resolution option? All right. X played this? Holy shit, X let me know.
Years ago, our house got burned and it was so devastating. I lost my whole family. My mom, dad, and my siblings. I'm the only survivor from the tragedy. I needed to find a new place to move into. It was never easy for me living by myself, but I'm trying to get by since I have no other choice. Every night, I have a nightmare. This happened since the incident. I could hear voices and some paranormal activities. I don't know if I have to believe what I saw in my nightmares are true.
Sure, yep.
Okay. What the fuck? The hell is this trash? Okay, we've got constant dead ends. Almost every single turn is just a debate. So, debate, fake. So that's supposed to happen. Or maybe not. I missed a right turn, obviously. key. I can't loot it yet, though. I want to drink some water. Let me access my water jug. After I grab a wine glass. Only the fanciest water. Now, where's my phone? I'm late for work. Right. There's the key. Is it back upstairs, probably? Can I open the shelves? Nope. Locked? Oh, I forgot the key. Bathroom key. Oh, yes. Of course. The key to the bathroom. I hate when I accidentally lose my bathroom key. Time to go to work. Oh my god, that was nuts. I'm gonna not go in there. I'm just gonna leave. I don't have a flashlight, which is really annoying. Okay, I'm just gonna walk in and see what happens. Kill me. Nothing happened. Wow. Now what? Now do I go to work? Like, fix the light in here. Nope. My food's here. Noise.
Oh my god. A nightmare within a nightmare.
I gotta get my food up here. That's crazy. Anyways, time to get ready for work. So, the key's not here. Key's not there. Let me just walk over my table. Just walk over everything, because that's what I do. Right. Step one, drink water. Step two, find my phone. Step three, leave. There's no way it's a dream within a dream within a dream, right? Oh my Atlanta. That's extremely locked. I can't see anything. I feel uneasy when looking at this door. Am I missing something here? The plot? Okay. Okay, so this is like PT. I just have to walk back and forth and things are gonna happen. Got it. Oh! Oh, man. Wow. Time to leave.
I still can't understand. Why is this happening to me? Or is it because I have not moved on yet from what happened to my family? Sometimes I can still hear them calling my name and begging for my help, but I can't do anything.
Yeah, I'm the pro tag. I drive a motorcycle without a helmet. It's what I do. Seven inches.
Finally, I'm here. New day, new challenges.
I'm almost done, hang on.
Okay. The fuck? Why did they close the second floor? Why is this not voice acted? What the French toast?
The budget.
Is that my station right there, maybe? Oh. Nice. I'm working.
Hell yeah. This is going to be a very tiring night again. Yep. Shit, I slept too long. Oh man, I wonder if I'm having another nightmare.
Time to go home.
Where was the exit again? Out of order. Wow. I'm definitely doing some type of loop here. There's the exit. I do know Juliet. I didn't read that. Wait, that's not the exit. What? It said key. Julius is a key? Who the fuck is Julius? Where is Julius? Why is Julius? How is Julius? Julius. Alright, I'm gonna try going upstairs. See if I actually can. Holy shit, I can't. That's crazy. What did it say? Maybe reception desk? Okay, I'll go there. I don't know. What the fuck? I thought there was gonna be a phone. I was looking for that, but okay. Hello? I don't like this at all. This sucks ass. Press E to check locked. I need to open this, okay? Right. So I found the security room, but I need the key for the security room. I don't know where the key is. I feel like it told me, but I don't remember. I didn't see. Julius's desk. Yeah, that doesn't slim anything down for me at all. All I take with that is it's on a desk. I quit. Next game. Jungle Runner. But that's not... No, no, no.